Hi, my name is Amy. I'm a foodie expert at Lunds and Byerly's. I'm going to show you how to make a quick and easy recipe that is perfect for summertime entertaining. I like using our Lunds and Byerly's seasoning blends to jazz up my meals, so I'm going to make a delicious, juicy burger using our Bloody Mary seasoning. I add a little ketchup to my burgers, especially when I'm using a ground beef with a lower fat content, like this 90% lean. I'm also adding some finely chopped onions and some green olives filled with blue cheese. It is a Bloody Mary burger after all. Mix all the ingredients together and form into patties. With the lower fat content of our 90% lean ground beef, the burgers won't shrink too much. Just like Bloody Marys at brunch, these burgers should be served with all sorts of fun toppings, like cheese, celery, beef sticks, cornichons, pickled carrots, anything your Bloody Mary'd heart desires. Of course, we have all sorts of ingredients to make your meals memorable. Stop by one of our Lunds and Byerly stores and ask your foodie expert for some great ideas.